to make a point, you know, you put together a presentation or a PowerPoint, or you produce a video. You don't use real people to illustrate a point. You don't use real people, and then, as I mentioned, this is what the allegations are. You don't take real people in a country that they're unfamiliar with, to a part of the country that they've never heard of, and drop them on an island that they have no idea about. That's not what you do to make a point. These are human beings, and whether somebody agrees or disagrees with the fact that they have certain rights because of where they happen to be born on a globe, is immaterial. They're human beings, and in my opinion, they shouldn't be treated in such a manner, especially in light of the fact that the allegations that we're hearing is that they were lied to get them there.